special salts and things to dissolve the small traces of silver. It's a different process for silver than it is for gold.
Oh.
Cam. Here's a big concrete pad. This is a big processing site. There's maybe, I don't know, 10 concrete pads, some tank pads, stone walls. It was just huge. Right next to the creek that's running today. Just amazing out here today with the fog, mist, and water. The most beautiful days I've ever seen.